assembly the motor mounting like this. I use twin 28 brushless motor with 1000 kV and 40 amp ESC for this plane. Make sure the motor is straight. If your motor not straight, you need to prop the mounting with rings like this. I extend the cables from motor to ESC. I use cable like this. Because I place the ESC on the center of the wing, I need to make air ventilation to cool down the ESC. This is how I make it. Test two motor rotations, make sure they are rotated to the right direction before closing the wing. I make all propeller rotate inward. Also, before closing the wing, insert extension cable for ailerons. Send the trailing edge to receive the upper skin. And then close the middle wing like this. Make the engine cowl like shown on this clip. First, we need to mount the middle section wing to the fuselage. Here I use 10mm EVA foam to add more grip when gluing to the wing. You need to make a center line on the wing to have a perfect alignment with the fuselage. Add small ribbon of foam to strengthen the joint. I use white packing tape as a base cover for the fuselage. Use covering iron to smooth the covering. For the nose, you have to cut the tape into small pieces and apply it and overlap each other until all surfaces are covered. When I was covering the plane before this, which is Mustang, my Facebook friend Aero Ergo shared a tip to me about applying paint first on the inside side of the laminating film. You can follow him on his channel here. Thank you, my friend, for the tip. So now I'm trying to do the tip he gave me. Because this film is so thin, it's hard to cut with knife, so I use scissor. The result is very good. The silver film is so glossy and I don't have to worry because the paint will not peel off again if it scratches. Here I make a guide for placing the wing fairing. We will continue making wing fairing next on part 5. I print the decal on final stickers on digital printing shop. The file is available for download along with the plans. There are also two available decal files that you can have if you are a member of this channel. Click click join beside the subscribe button to join a membership. Okay guys, that's part 4. As you can see here, I cannot help it to see how it turned out when it complete. So I apply the decals before this plane is finished. This is Garuda Indonesian Airways. You can download the files along with the plans in my website. I also have made 2 additional decals, which are from KLM and Icelandic Airlines. You can find the link on the community tab on my channel. If you are a member of my channel, it's easy to become a member. Just click the join icon beside the subscribe icon. With the decal on, it looks beautiful. I like it. Although it's not finished yet, because you can see here the wing fairing is still ongoing progress. It will be covered on part 5. Besides that, of course, I want to build the wing and show you how to install the wing and make some details on the engine cowl and some details on the landing gear strut, and also add plastic for cockpit windows. Install the servo and push rod for the elevator and the rudder. And last time is making the battery hatch door or battery tray inside. Still don't know which place to be the better place for the battery, because first I need to calculate the CG or center of gravity on the wing, then balance the plane. For balancing, it needs to be completed first with all parts in here and balance the plane. Then you will have the right spot to place the battery. All is to be covered on part 5. But before that, I will make another new model. But I haven't decided which one I going to make. I give you a clue. It's a civilian plane. That's all guys. Thank you for watching. See you again in next episode.